This video shows how to contact all the students in a class that have not yet taken a particular quiz. I can't do that from the quiz grade page because if I click on the icon to grade the attempts, and even if I limit the users who have not taken an attempt on the search field, there is not a place to email all of these students from one screen. However, I can do that from the grades page. This is chapter 1. So if I go to the grades page in this class, look at the grades for chapter 1, I can then sort by grade. If I have the grades sorted in ascending order, any students who have not yet taken the quiz will bring up to the top of the list. I can then select those students and then email them. This email will open in a new browser window.